Jelly Belly will close its North Chicago plant and lay off 66 employees. The company changed ownership in November and was bought by Ferrera Candy. In a statement, Ferrera said it decided to shut down the plant after a review of, quote, current volumes produced here. The company says it's offering the 66 impacted employees opportunities to work at five other Chicagoland manufacturing facilities. Ferrera will close the North Chicago plant on October 11th.